Wait, that gear?
Yeah, you're gonna have to get wet feet, aren't I? Oh god, it's soft. Oh, it's properly soft.
What do you reckon?
Dunno.
Or just baste it.
Where's the top of my boot? How much more have I got? I've got 2 inches yet. Boot's just starting to leak now.
Backwards.
Yeah, back to
it. Whoa, that is soft, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, ow. Oh. I seems like it was put in there.
Paul, can you get round the tree? No, round the end of the tree.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, Paul, ride in here and go through there. Not, it was that deep in mud, which is why Paul couldn't get in there and is why I stopped. All you needed to do was ride around the tree.
Yeah, did you see I got fucking stuck in there?
Yeah, well, you weren't stuck, really. You go out in the field, anyway. You go around the tree. They've hydrolocked their bike back there and they're phoned and they're not coming to get them. So if you hydrolock your bike, it'll just leave you here. He's gonna, he knows. Right, I suggest we stay on the trail for now. Come for air, Tom, you'll get down there.
Fucking nightmare.
It was so soft, just was like the last bit. And the truth is,
bike conked out, you know.
No. If one of us drops our bike in there, we're in just as much trouble, irrelevant how deep it is. Well, we're not, you just ride around the tree.
You alright?
Yeah. The big bike's alright because my intake's right up here.
I've
got to get proper wet nuts to drown this, but then it'll cost a lot. So sat here, I've got to get my bike, haven't I? Oh!